Excellent work is what give everyday meaning.
A získám müssen. Es dann dürfen.
Dobrá robota, počutie satisfakcii z toho, čo si robí.
I think it's a goal that you achieve.
I grew up on a sugar farm. It is quite a big plantation. I'm leading a group of about 520 people. It's not possible to compare conditions that you have in Europe with our conditions in Africa.
Also ich sagte schon als Kleiner, ich möchte Bauer werden. Ich fühle mich hier verpflichtet. Und eben die Arbeit mit der Natur, das ist für mich, ja, das ist meine Aufgabe.
Every day you learn. The day I stop learning is the day I'm dead, probably. The challenge is weather, people, machinery. You plan as much as you can, but when you open the curtains every morning and you see what the weather's done, then you know what you can do that day.
Само слово резко континентально, это означает, летом может быть жара до 40 градусов и зимой мороз до 42.
On average, we're putting about 2,000 hours on a tractor a year. That's just agriculture in Australia. If you can go, you've got to go.
8 weeks straight, 24 hours a day. They do the job, they're efficient, they're easy to operate. Those tractors never stop.
I've been driving tens of thousands of hours of machines, but I still try to get better. I'm kind of never satisfied. And the tools, I like to work with the best.
Tienes un trabajo excelente. La perseverancia. No hay otra.
Si on déçoit un client, il vient pas vous rappeler le lendemain. Il va avoir un concurrent.
Отличная работа для меня это сплоченный коллектив. Взаимопонимание и чтобы все знали, что мы делаем одно дело. Все.
Dass man das wie Kinder vermitteln kann, die Konsumenten vermitteln kann, dass das, was wir da tun, dass das eine Wertschätzung der Natur gegenüber sein soll.
Dobra robota oznacza dla mnie, jeżeli maszyny wyjeżdżają w pole, sprzęt chodzi, jest zrobiona praca na najwyższym poziomie, wtedy to jest dla mnie dobra robota.
Excellent work is about caring, you know, that you have an interest of doing your very best every day for your customers and for yourself, your family.